I'm Rosanna Smith, and this is Solar 60. We're at Goddard Space Flight Center, where the Parker Solar Probe spacecraft is continuing its thermal balance testing in the Space Environment Simulator, the SES. I'm here with Liz Abel, PSP's Deputy Thermal Lead Engineer. Liz, how's testing going so far?
The testing's going great. We have successfully completed the cold cases, and now we're starting the hot cases. We'll keep the SES chamber cold like it is in space, and we'll use heaters to simulate the heat from the sun. This will help us verify the temperatures the spacecraft will experience in space.
During its mission, PSP will fly within 4 million miles of the sun. How do we test for these conditions?
At closest approach, the sun-facing side of the TPS, which is our thermal protection system, will experience the equivalent of 500 suns. But the underside of the TPS, where the spacecraft bus and instruments are located, will only feel the heat of about one sun, which is what we feel here on Earth. We just need to test for those conditions.
The TPS really does an amazing job of protecting the spacecraft from the sun's energy. Thanks, Liz. That's it from Goddard Space Flight Center. I'm Rosanna Smith, and this is Solar 60.